Krakertaal. Today we are in Mini Hollywood, also known as Oasis, the cowboy village in Tabernas,
the only desert of Europe.
Hi, my name is Klaus. On this channel, I show you some nice locations to visit, to take photos or video, or just to enjoy. If you'd like to be updated on the next videos, you might consider subscribing to this channel. It's completely free to subscribe. Just click on the button below this video. Oasis, or like most people call it, Mini Hollywood, was built as a Western village to record movies in the 60s and 70s. Is still very popular by directors who record a lot of films here in this park.
Main Street.
It's a sand street with all kinds of shops, wooden houses, and there's also cowboys, of course. Here you see the cowboy passing by. Let me show you Main Street of Mini Hollywood, with the saloon on the main square, the bank, the sheriff's office. Cowboys everywhere. Here is the sheriff's office behind me with the jail, and it's situated on the main square where also the saloon is. There's also a museum for old cars and film museum. So very interesting. Now I'm in the museum with all those cameras behind me. They used them in the 60s and 70s to record a lot of films here. Have a look. Many famous actors like Sean Connery, Clint Eastwood, Brigitte Bardot came here to make their famous movies. Mini Hollywood is also a part of a zoo with 800 animals of 200 different species. If you like this video, just give it a thumbs up. Also, if you would like to subscribe to this channel, just click the button under this video and don't forget to ring the bell so you will be updated for all future videos. For now, thank you for watching, have a nice day, and I'll see you in the next video.